Hello, I'm Jana. I'm here today to show you how to make an easy, yummy apple and mango smoothie. Let's get started. First, you get one ripe chopped up bowl of mango, and you blend it. Once you've done that, you get two more apples chopped up and put it in with the mango mixture. If your blender isn't that strong, you might want to grate the apple or chop it up into really small pieces. After that, you put it up to full blast. Again. Very nice.